इस कोरोना वायरस ने हमें एक इंटरेस्टिंग सिचुएशन में डाल दिया है। हम इस मास्क को पहन के भी खुश हैं और बिना पहने भी खुश। इस वीडियो में हम डिस्कस करेंगे ऐसा क्यों। इस मास्क को पहनने की खुशी इसलिए है हमें क्योंकि ये हमें कोरोना वायरस से बचा रहा है। पर इस मास्क को ना पहनने की खुशी क्यों? इसके लिए एक बार बाहर जाओ, टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन एंड एक बार आसमान की तरफ देखो। आपको इस सवाल का जवाब अपने आप मिल जाएगा। सो ऑन दिस नोट, हियर वी हैव द सेकंड एपिसोड ऑफ कोविडिफाइड, वेयर वी आर रियली आंसरिंग दैट हैज दिस लॉकडाउन रिस्टोर्ड आवर एनवायरनमेंट एंड कैन वी रियली कीप इट लाइक दिस। So as soon as this lockdown started to get implemented, the IMD suggested reports showing that the air quality index across Delhi and all across India has came down to a satisfactory level, and even the wildlife was amazed to see as we are seeing dogs getting crazy on roads and Nilgai and deers walking on the Noida highway. I feel hum logon ka itna impact hai in species ke upar that they are like, what the frick is happening? Did a meteor strike all the humans which they are unaware about? So jokes apart, many people saw this coming. As all the factories got shut down and vehicles got off the road, the air pollution will get less, and so it is happening right now. But there is another prediction about the future which might be true again. Whenever these factories got back to working and the vehicles get back on the road, the bad air will be back and we cannot avoid it really. So really we can just think about the situation in a two way. Either we can be optimistic about the situation and hope that the future is better. Or second of all, we can think about the current scenario and really question the regulations which we have in place for all the things which emit pollution in the environment, because all these things popping up right now is just not a coincidence. So now you might feel ki hum log to gharon mein reh rahe hain to bahar sab kuch badhiya chal raha hoga, par aisa nahi hai. In the outside world there are many problems which have raised which are not as serious as coronavirus, but we really need to pay an attention towards them. In this video, we are really talking about three major problems. First, a decrease in groundwater level. Second, increase in biomedical waste. And third, who is really going to feed those stray animals? First, groundwater level. As the nation is staying inside, existing and just washing their hands to a tremendous level, the groundwater level is not able to cope up with our needs. We are just washing our hands to safeguard ourselves and stay away from COVID-19. And in here, no sense I am asking you guys not to wash your hands. I am just asking you guys to wash it in a responsible manner. Because water is one of the resources which our country lacks the most in the summertime. So, second, waste generation and management. Obviously, we guys are staying inside, eating and generating a lot of waste. But the waste which we are generating, I am not talking about that. The waste which we are generating to save ourselves from coronavirus is the waste which I am talking about. And not only in the hospitals, but in the homes which are quarantined and in the shelters where people are staying, so that these diseases doesn't get spread across the nation. So for this, CPCB has put up a few guidelines which I will read to you because they are really important and they should be really correct. So here they write that first of all, we should put all these waste in yellow double layered bag so that there is no chance of spillage in any of the cases. Second, we should label all of these bags by COVID-19 so that any rag picker or any person who is dealing with these things gets to know that they are high priority and they really need to be handled with proper care. And third, all the isolation wards where the people are staying or the quarantine homes, the surfaces which are in direct or indirect contact with the patients should be regularly disinfected. Third, feeding stray animals. So here in this situation, I'm talking about the really cute and cuddly ones, but they are really helpless in this situation right now. As we have gone away from our places, they are really found confused and hungry without us. Although many people like DCPs, NGOs, Gurudwaras and many communities have stepped forward to help them and feed them. They are taking care of the stray animals as much as they can. But I would really request you guys, अगर आपके आसपास भी कोई stray animal है, do feed them because हमारे lockdown के चक्कर में वो बेचारे भूख से नहीं मरने चाहिए. So आखिर में हमने इस environment के ऊपर क्या effect कर रहे हैं lockdown सब notice कर लिया, both positive and negative. अब बस कुछ questions रहते हैं कि हम इन negative aspects को positive में कैसे convert करें and इन सब positive aspects को एक साथ लाके अपने future में in a sustainable manner कैसे इम्प्लीमेंट कर पाए. सो दिस वॉज ऑल फॉर द दिस एपिसोड ऑफ कोविडिफाइड. डू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड वीडियोज. वी विल बी बैक इन द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड. थैंक यू.